Hey.
Y'all, hey, I'm sorry about that. I don't know what's going on. I just got so much going on. Didn't have myself together, but I'm right now. Welcome to the 15-minute party. My name is Lenicia Mayberry, and I'm back with more fabulous $5 fashions. 10 pieces in 15 minutes. So the way this works, I'm gonna show a piece and the number. If you'd like to order that piece, you're gonna comment fab, F-A-B, and the number. If you'd like to see what other pieces I have available and you're watching on Facebook, click the link in the comments, the link in the description if you're watching on YouTube, and the link in my bio if you're watching on Instagram. I also have a layaway program called Sezzle, which will allow you to bling now and pay later. 4 easy zero interest payments made within 6 weeks with no minimum purchase required. So tonight I'm showing all brown pieces because I'm in fall mode, and I know you're in fall mode too. So let's fall in love with paparazzi. Everything is $5. All the necklaces come with a complimentary pair of earrings. And here we have the first piece of the evening. This is item number 9. Now I showed this yesterday in the orange. Here it is today in the chocolate brown. Look at that. Look, just like chocolate, don't it? Mm-hmm. So you have brown beading, 2 horizontal beads side by side all the way through with the horizontal disc in between to once again give it that tribal look, that tribal effect, right? Here are the matching earrings that come with her. So again, this is item number 9. Say fab 9 for her. Now I asked yesterday for you all to give me some suggestions of stuff that you would like to see. So be sure to put that in the comments so that I can pull those types of pieces for you for a show in the very near future. All right, so this is item number 2. These are brown wooden earrings, very lightweight, super cute. Look at that. I love how airy they are. You can see all the spaces through there and all the detail in the earring. Okay, fish hook. These are gonna be item number 2. Say fab number 2 for her or for those. All right, next I got some gold with some brown. And this, oh my gosh, y'all. Look at this. Look. This is item number 37. Look at that. I mean, this necklace screams fall. Look. So you have brown and orange and gold all mixed together. Look at her choked up. Ooh. Yes. You can extend it out for longer wear if you desire. And here are the earrings that come with her. So that's going to be item number 37. Next up for my acrylic fans, I have 2 acrylic necklaces tonight. Here is the first. This is item number 14. Okay. It's 2 rows of acrylics. Okay. You can double it up. You can mix it up with another color. I also have this in gold. They complement each other really well, as we saw from the last necklace, right? How well gold and brown look together and play off of each other, right? It's that yin and yang, that peanut butter and chocolate type look. But here we have just the chocolate alone. It has smaller acrylics beading on the outside and larger ones, I'm sorry, on the inside and larger ones on the outside. It does extend out for longer wear, but you cannot make it any shorter. Here are the earrings that come with her. It's item number 14. Now next up, item number 74 is 1 row. It's not the 2 rows like the one I just showed, but it lays flat to the chest. Okay. And it's just brown acrylic links. Okay. Interwoven and linked together all the way around. Look at that. Look at that chocolate copper brown. Here are the earrings that come with her. And I actually have this one extended all the way out just to show you the length of the necklace. So it's got pretty good length on there. This is not a turtleneck type necklace, but definitely a sweater. You could wear a sweater with this, right? Did you all pull out your fall clothes? 74. Did y'all pull out your fall clothes and look at them? Like I told you, I'm trying to upgrade your wardrobe. Let me help you upgrade your wardrobe. All right. Oh, I didn't put earrings on. Daggone it. Tripping right. I don't know what's going on today. Let me do a check. Earrings check, necklace check, ring break. Okay, we good this time. We're not going to have to start over no more. I apologize. All right, item number 24. These are brown macrame earrings. I could see these with like an orange sweater because it kind of already looks like a sweater, right? Mm-hmm. I love macrame and how rich these earrings look because they're handcrafted. And most of the time when you see macrame, it costs like these astronomical numbers, $35, $45 for a pair of earrings. But here they are for only $5. So I can see this with your orange sweater, your gold sweater, your maroon sweater, your orange, yellow, and maroon sweater. This is gonna be item number 24. Safe fab for her. Next, look at this cute brown bracelet. It's a wrap bracelet, wrap and snap. Okay, item number 33, sorry. Wrap and snap bracelet. Boom, boom. Okay, it's leather. Look at that flower, the cuts in there. Super cute. So this is gonna sit right on top of your wrist, right? So let me, item number 33. Say fab 33 for her. Now this next one, it's in the brown family. I would call this tan, but I guess since you know, all of our jewelry's classified as like the basic colors, that's why this was put with the browns. But it's still it's still tan is a shade of brown, right? It's just a very, 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 very light brown. And so that's what this is right here. It's a seed bead necklace. As you can see, it has the like a bow tie effect. You see all the winding and looks like triple infinity symbols right here, right? And then you have the twisted seed beads going up to the top. Super cute necklace. Here are the earrings that come with her. So this is gonna be item number 27. Next up, I did not leave my fancy girls out. I would never do that. Never ever. All right, so this is item number 36. Look, let me straighten her out though. I'm out here looking crazy, girl. This your debut, honey. All right, so you see you have three large brown stones. I mean, they are large and in charge, are they not? Teardrop shaped stones, okay? And then the silver accents throughout the necklace. I love this necklace, she's super cute. You can't, oh, we don't want it to do that though. You can wear her a little bit higher if you wanted to, okay? But this is how she looks down low, down. All right, and she does extend out for longer wear. Here are the earrings that come with her. They match the silver accents on the side of the necklace. This is classic paparazzi right here. It's a vintage piece. So that's gonna be item number 36. Say fab 36 for her. And here we have item number 30. Look at that, brown earrings with the fringe tassels on there. Silver base on there with the fish hook connection. Nice hang time on these two. These are super cute. Good and ready for the fall, right? Mm-hmm. This is item number 30. I love these earrings. So much you can do with this tan brown in the fall. So that's gonna be item number 30. Say fab 30 for her. And there's the rest of the brown stuff, at least how to get to it. We getting there. Give me just a moment, we'll be on the rest of the brown stuff. So there's some fall stuff cascading for you right there. You can see other colors that I have available in my web store as well. But if you would like some free jewelry, let's party. Let's get together, let's party. You get one free piece for hosting and one free piece for every 10 pieces that your guest purchase. Mm-hmm. So nobody has to go anywhere. We're gonna get together apart from the comfort of your phone. Everybody's just gonna have their face in the phone, partying and sipping their beverage of choice, having a good time, shopping, and racking up some free jewelry for you. So comment party and let's do it. Now, if you're looking to make some extra money, those are our three kits. Those are the prices of them. All of them are awesome. It doesn't matter which one you come in with, really. Of course, the better value, the best valued one, of course, is the $4.99 kit. And I say that because not only does it come with 200 pieces of jewelry, a retail value of $1,000, the ability to double your initial investment, but it also comes with a convention ticket. That's a big deal because convention tickets are around, they usually start at around $155. And so this is all bundled together with the jewelry. Totally worth it to me. If you're looking to make some extra money, you just want some girl time, whatever the case may be, you just want to make a little bit of money to put gas in your car, whatever it is, let's talk about it. Let's talk about paparazzi. Ask me questions. I will answer them for you so that you can make an educated decision as to whether this is a good fit for you or not. Okay? So that's all I have for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow night with more fabulous $5 fashions. Same time, 7 Central. Same place, fabulous $5 fashions. Same face. Don't forget to share this video for your coupon for sharing. So you get free shipping when you share. So please spread the love, share the videos, because good friends don't let their friends pay more than $5 for jewelry. So be a good friend, girl. Share the video. All right. So that's it. That's all. Always remember to shine with a purpose. And as I always say, don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.